Dear learners, welcome to the NIOS studio. I am Savitri Singh, National Consultant of Early Childhood Care and Education. Our today's lesson is Lesson 12, Planning of Developmentally Appropriate Curriculum. After studying this lesson, you will be able to understand the meaning and significance of age-appropriate and developmentally appropriate ECCE curriculum. Second, need and importance of contextualization of ECCE curriculum. Program planning, long-term planning and short-term planning, principles of program planning and how children learn. Let us come on first learning outcome, and that is meaning and significance of age and developmentally appropriate ECCE curriculum. Now, before we discuss this, we should know what is the objective of early childhood care and education. The objective of early childhood care and education is all-round development. How will we do all-round development? To achieve this objective, we have to plan. Now, what to plan? We have to plan the activities. What type of activities? Age-appropriate activities and developmentally appropriate activities. Now, what are age-appropriate activities and what are developmentally appropriate activities? Let us discuss the age-appropriate activities. The activities which are very good, which are suitable to the 3 years old children may not be suitable for 4 or 5 years old children. Vice versa, the activities which are suitable for 4 or 5 years old children may not be suitable for 3 years old children, because they will not take interest in that, they will not understand that activity. So what to do? We have to give them age appropriate activities. Now, what are developmentally appropriate activities? Sometimes a child may be physically developed, but his or her language is delayed, or he or she is very good in grasping power, but he or she cannot walk properly, cannot jump, cannot run, cannot hop properly, because he or she is not physically fit. So what we have to do? We have to give them the activities which are developmentally appropriate to them. So we have to see their developmental level. According to their developmental level, we have to provide activities. And this is called developmentally appropriate activities. Now, we are coming on the second outcome, and that is discuss the need and importance of contextualization of ECCE curriculum. If you are planning, you have to keep in your mind that the objects you are showing them, it should be familiar to the child. If it is not familiar to the child will not take interest. So we have to keep in our mind that it should be related to the context of the children's social and cultural lives. For example, if you are taking the theme animals, what you have to do? You just show them first the familiar animal. Cat is very familiar to all children. So you can show them cat, you can show them dog, and you can talk to the children about these animals, because these are very familiar to the children. After that, you can show the picture of unfamiliar animals. This is not so familiar to the children, and this is called context learning. So up till now, you have learned the meaning and significance of age appropriate and developmentally appropriate ECCE curriculum, need and importance of contextualization of ECCE curriculum. Thank you.